As we stroll through the streets of Amity, this little New England village seems like any seaside resort in summer. Young men thronging around the shooting gallery. People basking in the sun. Crowds taking photographs of a great white shark. A great white shark.
Shape of a killer shark.
It somehow touched a nerve that I didn't know that I had touched. Deep fear in people, some sort of atavistic sense of the terror that is inexpressed about being eaten.
I mean, made you think about the possibility of something like that actually happening to you.
And I used to always look at the sea to see the steady jaws, the jaws. Always expecting a big shark to come.
I go to the beach, but I won't go in the water.
At home, I have a composite of political cartoons from all over the world. Jaws, 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 Jaws. Everything was
6 of 8. Somebody tell Chief Brody we're gonna have to wait in the boathouse till it gets here.